Out, there's no help coming. Life sucks. Wear a helmet. Bad news for you. Turns out there's no help coming. Life sucks. Wear a helmet. I was on vacation visiting all 50 states in ascending order of patriotism when I got a call. The call. I've been sent here on a special mission from the big man himself. Jesus, tap dancing Christ, just saying that gets me semi-erect. Pardon my French. I need to recover a tape that, if released, could make him look bad to the public. I tracked it here, to a member of Joseph's family. He stashed it somewhere, and that's where you come in. I'm gonna lure out our man, then you're gonna follow him back to his hidey hole and get the tape. Do this for your country, and your country will solve your little cult problem for you. Get in my car and I'll explain.
Mission. We'll be right back. sec. I'm almost there. Coming down the zip line. God, this place gives me the creeps. I've been studying these judges for months now. It's, well, to put it bluntly, pretty weird shit. Essentially, Jacob and his soldiers have been pumping these poor wolves full of some kind of drug. No idea what it is, but it's turning them into war machines. Animals. It sounds crazy, I know. But I've seen the judges follow human commands. The scariest part of all this is that I don't think they're limiting these experiments to just wolves.